Barberton, Ohio. It's something called Serbian fried chicken. It's just giant chicken tenders. They look pretty bad, and they may or may not have anything to do with the country of Serbia. People don't exactly know. Huh. If anybody from Ohio knows anything about Serbian fried chicken, please let us know, because I remember looking this up a couple years ago, and I was just like, I don't have the mental faculties to deal with this right now. Ohio has so many weird food things going on.